to speak about Fabrice Grinda. He was born in France, and different from the past history, he was actually cool. He had courage to. He was an entrepreneur. He was risky, and he co-founded here in Brazil OLX or OLX. And I think it's OLX is such a great company because they put in the internet such a great thing of and simple of selling and buying. That before was a bit more complicated. You need to maybe use the classificados in newspapers to announce that you are selling something, contact with the person by telephone or maybe even in the past by mail, and it was actually, it was also with a limited range as it was just a local thing. But OLX, it nationalized something, someone from Rio de Janeiro can sell something to someone in Ceará. Also, he does not stop there. For example, he has a site and I saw it. And I checked it that he tried investing in Bitcoin, not for something serious, right?